Hey, what's up, everybody, man? It's Arlo here, man. And you know where you are, man. I mean, you know this place, man. You see the fines back here? You see Boss on the wall? You see Rush behind me, man? You're in Arlo's living room, man. What's up? Did you bring any beer? Then why the hell are you here? I want to make that a rule, right, Gus? That you got to bring beer, too?
Well, hell yeah.
Rule zero. All right, well, let's get to the other house rules, man, because we got to go over this stuff, man. We got newcomers all the time, and you don't want people just showing up, man, and taking a dump on your couch, man. So you got to have some rules in place. Life has rules. I'm sorry. It just does. Rule number one here, man, you got to believe in the power of rock and roll, man. Number two, you can't be a left-wing douche. And number three, you can't be a right-wing nutjob, man. We don't do politics. We're all music all the time, man. And we have a blast doing it. And I'm here for you, man. I don't want to get bogged down with stupid stuff. I'm here to play rock and roll music, man. React to it, man. And we have a video here that was suggested by somebody. One of the biggest bands of the 80s. And I hear they're still together, man. That's really impressive. That's cool, man. Because 80s were a long time ago, man. I should know, man. I was in prison all during the 80s. But this is a group called Tears for Fears. I love that name, man. Tears for Fears. And I think they were from England. Is that right? Out of England, I believe? The UK, something like that. And the song is called Everybody Wants to Rule the World, man. I think it was like a big smash hit like in 1985. So let's get into it, man. Let's see what we got here, man. Here's Tears for Fears, man. I'll tell you exactly what I think. Okay, cool. Go get 'em, cowboy. Yeah, man. Nice little vibe there, man. I like this, man. A good driving song, man. Maybe that's why they're showing a car here, man. I like this.
Welcome to your life.
Very nice, man. Nice and airy and breathy song, man. I like this. A little mullet going on this guy, man. It was in the 80s. It happened. I never had a mullet, man. I mean, I'm sure when you think great hairstyles, you think of this, man. Damn. Yeah. Damn, you got that right, man. Everybody wants to rule the damn world, man. Especially people who are like left-wing douche-holes and right-wing nudge-ons. I mean, damn, man. I guess they're alive, man, because they're still together, right? Same guys, same cats? Cool, man. Love it. Love it. And this is a great groove, man. Love it. Damn, that's a payphone, man. Do those even exist anymore, man? Nope. No need for them, man. Dude, that part's cool, man. Gotta rock it. Mullet guy joined the party. Cool, man. Ooh, the mullet guy seems good. Beautiful, man. I love this. That dude's got a big mouth, man. He's like Mick Jagger mouth or something, man. He's cool, though. Here we go. Yeah, brother, get into it. That's nice, man. I like the Temptation dance in there, man. That's cool. I don't know what this song's about, man, but I just like the atmosphere. It's really nice, man. There you go, play those drums, man. Damn. You play like that, you may wind up in a heavy metal band. Ooh, nice guitar play. Ooh, yeah. Get it, mullet boy. Cool. Cool, man. It's like picking up steam or something, man. I like this. Woo! Listen to that. Nice choice of notes there on the guitar, man. Got like a David Gilmour moment or something, man. Cool. I guess this is just one of them songs about how people suck or something, man. Try to bring you down, man. Woo! Listen to him go, man. That's nice. Woo! Yeah, man. Mullet Boy can play, man. So I got a question about Mullet Boy, man. Does he ever sing anything, man? Or is it just a... His voice sounded crazy good, man. Sounded really good. Okay, you know, pop music's not totally my bag. I gotta say, man, that was really, really good. And I'm serious, man. I really like that. I kind of thought I wasn't gonna like this. But damn, it won me over, man. Tears for Fears is good, man. Two thumbs up on that one, man. Two peace signs up, I should say, man. Very cool. All right, man. Be sure to like our videos, man. Comment in the comment section. I'd like to hear that other guy sing, man. I'll name some songs in the comment section that the other guy, the Mullet Boy, man. Tell me what he sings that's good, and I'll check that out, too, man. Be sure to subscribe to our channel, man. We have a link in the, a donation link in the description, and you can donate, and we'll check it out, man. We'll do an episode just for you. We call those donated episodes. Guaranteed, man. All you gotta do, you throw us some cheese, I'll mention you by name, man, and I'll send it out to you. Does that sound like a deal, man? Awesome. Love it. Thanks for checking this out, man. We'll be back with another smoking reaction very soon. You guys take care. Peace out, everyone, okay? Cool.